This person died recently. So, this must be the partner.
Then something must have been here.
Let's head back. Well, after we pay our respects, of course.
Thank you. anything.
How may I assist you?
Chase with the rain for every time.
those things hedge balls? There are quite a lot of them out here.
I really missed this place. I doubt he was able to hide himself, if he had business here. Indeed, the misfortune of many a scavenger.
Let's search the area. This is...
Isn't this his weapon?
I'll take a look. He must have dropped this during combat. There isn't much ammo left.
That doesn't seem like a good sign.
No. He didn't die here, I'm positive. If he dropped this while he was being attacked, his corpse would be nearby. These corpses. Looks like they've been dead for a while. Which means...
It takes a lot of skill to survive for long out in the wasteland. But Sue has what it takes. Or maybe he just got lucky.
Indicates that Sue was searching for something somewhere near this area. He engaged in at least one fight here. Most likely, more than one.
And you think he slipped up, or was ambushed, and things went south from there? I've entered the footprint data I've collected into the scan system. Fortunately, it doesn't seem like other people have passed through here. All right, let's find out where Sue went.
I hope he's still alive.
Yeah. Abe, the tracks end somewhere around here. Seems like this might be a good place to hide.
Right, okay. Going in.
We don't know what's inside. Tread carefully.
I guess you've already figured everything out, if you managed to find me here. As you can see, I let my guard down. I'm lucky to be alive, but I couldn't fight after my right arm was injured. All I could do was run and hide here. I barely made it, but I managed to get the parts for Enya's legs. Though it was pointless, I wasn't strong enough to get back.
What possessed you to do something so dangerous? And without even telling Enya?
Well, I wasn't able to do anything for Enya. If it wasn't for you, I would...
Stop talking like that! Let's go back. Right now. Enya needs you.
To Sue. Nothing bad happened to him, right?
No. Don't worry. He was out on a ridiculous expedition, searching for some rare equipment that would help you walk.
What?
Then things took a turn for the worse, and he found himself trapped in the wasteland. Sue, won't you come in? Do you want to tell her the rest?
To walk?
Well...
Of course I do. But...
Well...
Walking is meaningless if it means losing you.
Enya, I'm sorry. I felt so useless just waiting around, watching. I wanted to help. I just wanted to see you walk again. That's all. Really. I'm sorry.
Never do that again. I mean it. Never again.